Okay, I'm gonna open two hard gold soul silver triumphant blisters. I'm just pouring it on one. Just a coin. And the Steelix coin. So I get two hard gold silver triumphant and a platinum pack. Platinum one first. Maybe have Chimchar, Turtwig, Skunkpant, Flurry, Skull Fossil, Energy Gained, Life Herb, Crobat G, Marie Reverse, and Shaman Level X. Wow. Good pull in first pack. Now the triumphant packs. Got Diglett, Aron, Bellsprout, Magnemite, Yanma, Twins, ooh, see something, Dragonair, Yanmega, and Mew Prime. Wow, first pack triumphant, Aurelia Prime, and Grumpig Rare. Alright, now, second pack. We have Lickitung, Nidoran, Carvana, Scorpy, Spoink, Black Belt, Love Disc, Junkar, Dragonite Reverse, it's a rare, and a Spiritomb Hollow. So far, it's been pretty good. Now, the second one with Porygon 2. The Porygon 2 promo and the Tyranitar coin. Same pack. Okay. So, Platinum pack. We have Pucciano, Turtwig, Torchic, Chansey, Lapras, Houndoom, Broken Time Space, Lucario, Ludicolo Reverse, Zerare, and a Weavile G. Okay. Now, Triumphant. They have Bronzong, Spoink, Swablu, Gastly, Machop, Magneton, Magby, Laron, Machop Reverse, and Sharpedo Ray. Not the last pack. Rickitung, Bronzorb, Venonat, Yanma, Carvana, Kangaskhan, Seeker, Rollermer, Porygon 2, and Victory Bell Hollow. Okay, recap. We got Porygon 2, Victory Bell, Ludicolo, Evil G, Spiritomb, Dragonite, Mew Prime, and Shaman Level X.